Hello guys, in this video I am going to show you how you can do the lane change skill move in EAFC Mobile. So go to your club, then select your team, then go to team editing, then go to skill moves and click on change. Then you will see ball roll 2-star skill move there. Assign it to any swiping. And that's it guys. Now if you swipe in that direction, your player will perform a lane change skill move. So that's it for today's video guys. Please like, share and subscribe.